I've never seen the Hive put locks on human doors. What are they doing down there?
The Hive power their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. What? Commander? Are you there?
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
The broadcast came from this room. Where's that guardian? That's void light in there. How? Down. Void light can only be created by guardians. I don't understand how the Hive got their claws on it. Wait, hold on. This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan. No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
We can't let the Hive use these to fuel their magic.
Take a three here. Unknown fire team, do you copy?
We copy. Are there others with you?
No, just us down here. Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. These are all guardians. I might have an idea. Let's find Teiko.
Getting a little dicey down here. You need to turn back.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
No! Turn back!
We can still stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. Never mind. We're going with that plan.
But you said there aren't any crystals.
Not yet.
Thank you.
She sacrificed herself. You did not die in vain. It's time.
Caliban in the blind, do you copy?
Yes, we're here. We took care of the hive. But those fire teams aren't coming home.
I see. We will honor those who fell today. Make your way topside. You've done well. Welcome to Operation Storm Cult Guardian. The Taken have deployed shielded blights and other defensive measures across this area. The local hydro plant is under their control. Their behavior here has been almost militaristic.
Watch out for Fallen as well. They get their arms in everything, don't they? It appears we're not the only ones with interests in this region. One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
The Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
I'm still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind this must be underground.
This is the most ambitious Taken operation since Oryx led their charge.
The former Taken king.
Yes. Ikora has mentioned his sisters.
I'll bet they're as monstrous as he is. We'll box their ears, too.
Thank you.
they just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. Zavala, the Taken leader is down for the count. Surprise of the day, he was Red Legion.
Impossible. Oryx is long dead. There's no one left to take.
Ikora was telling me about a hive tome called the Book of Sorrows. That Oryx has sisters.
You both dealt with the Taken on Io. I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
Guardian, we have an emergency. Rasputin is under attack.
How is that possible? What's big enough to threaten Rasputin?
It's Zol. He's launched a direct assault.
What can we do?
Get to the power station and I'll help you take him down.
Feeding Zol with conventional weapons is too dangerous. We need Rasputin's help. Luckily, he's given us access to the Valkyrie, a powerful javelin that's part of his neural network. But even the Valkyrie will need some additional power to stop Zol. We'll use Rasputin's core to overcharge it. Open the cooling vents on the inhibitors, then hit it with everything you've got.
Attention. Neural net inhibitor offline. Core power levels rising. Continued fluctuations will result in a critical failure. All personnel are advised to initiate safety protocols. Remember, a safe work environment is a happy work environment.
Node is giving off strange readings. I need a closer look.
Oh no. With the inhibitor offline, the neural network is going crazy. I'll try to stabilize it. Defend the area.
And ready. Now for the inhibitor vent. The inhibitor vent is open.
Core power levels approaching critical overload. Personnel are recommended to evacuate.
Before it goes critical. It's time to forge a new Valkyrie.
We could really use the Valkyrie right now.
But the Valkyrie is ready.
Guardian down.
All right. I need you to throw the Valkyrie into the core and force a full meltdown.
Oh.
Complete core meltdown initiated. If you can hear this message, you are too close to the core.
The energy readings from the Valkyrie are off the charts.
Let's see what Zol thinks of cutting-edge Bray tech.
I've never seen anything so powerful. Be careful. Bringing the neural net online.
Auxiliary power has been activated. Get to a node and power up the javelin.
Done it without you, Anna.
Thanks for the assist.
Thank Rasputin. This was his plan.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Hello, Failsafe. You're familiar with this place.
Oh yes, quite. The Vex were very active there when the Exodus Black first arrived on Nessus.
The Vex that murdered my crew came from there.
I'm sorry that you have to relive those memories.
It's all right. It's only taken me a few centuries to suppress them.
A word of caution. I have been monitoring Vex transmissions. It appears the Vex are repelling a Cabal incursion at your present location.
Any idea what they're doing down here?
The Vex are currently calculating probabilities to that question. Response will be forthcoming.
Whatever it is, you just know it's not good.
I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that Cargan is killing Vex by the dozen.
All right. What's the bad news?
Cargan has almost complete control over the Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
Wonderful. There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress. Nice work, Captain. But you're gonna need one more.
There's Cargan. Wow. Okay, don't get hit by that.
Intercepted communication from the Vex indicates that Cargan has bypassed their initial security protocols.
It looks like Cargan is using that conflux to access the data artifact. Get me over to that Vex plate, and I'll try a counterhack. One down, two to go. Sure he realizes we're not going to let him get away with stealing the data while we're here.
You are correct, friendly ghost. A massive buildup of energy indicates several Cabal transports are inbound to your position.
You asked for it.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.